Warong Turtle and Tanjung An now with Ben and Victoria from England, who decided to stick with their plans to come to Lombok, although they decided not to go to Gilead. They're down here in the south now. Victoria, can you just tell us a little bit about how you feel in Lombok and how safe you feel?
I feel completely safe and it's the most beautiful place. Nothing's bothered and it just brings back the tourism. Like, it's such a beautiful place, beautiful spot, and everyone's so lovely.
Okay, thank you. Also from England.
Yeah, I mean, you know, my heart goes out to all those earthquake sufferers, but if the earthquake hadn't have happened, we wouldn't have ended up in this beautiful place. And it is beautiful, like it's the most beautiful place. It's exactly what we needed for our even, basically. So it's, and this thing, it's come, please.
Thank you.
Hello guys, South Lombok is safe. Definitely go here. Mr. Herman, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Lombok.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, welcome to Kuta Lombok. I'm Herman Turtle. We are from Kuta Lombok also as well. Here we are fine, we are safe. No problem, no damage with our quick. Here we are safe here, and then so please come join us here in Kuta Lombok. Thank you, we have nice day.